So we're at this really, really famous place. It's called Milan Cafe Garden. It contains a whole coffee farm with weasel cages. Isn't that so sick? Enter the cages, and there's dogs there, so I'm pretty scared of getting a rabies.
Just going up to the weasel cages. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, do you guys see it? Right. I realized that the coffee beans are made out of weasel feces, and I am kind of disgusted because I had a whole glass of coffee. That is so weird. No wonder that has so many weasel cages.
Oh my god.
So, correction, the coffee beans are not the weasel's feces, however, they do grow the coffee beans on a plant, but the weasels will eat it to enhance the coffee flavor. That's why there's weasel feces, and they don't wash it, so that's what will make the flavor more rich. They sell that type of coffee for $60,000. Which is about $4, but the regular one's only $30,000. Still disgusting, but I guess it's like a tourist thing. And yeah, it's gross.
Yeah, we're gone. Okay. quý khách xuống tầng hầm tham quan 18 tầng địa ngục. Quý khách không nên mất tập tình.
Nói chuyện đưa khỏi.
Hallway to hell because they were doing like a little exorcism and people were just surrounding and looking. So I guess it wasn't like we just left because I don't believe in that shit. So.